Hello, how are you? It's me again. And today we are going to talk about a new Hollywood trailer, which is Alien Covenant. हमने इसका ट्रेलर नंबर वन किया था. इफ यू गाइज यू नो हैवंट वॉच इट, गो वॉच इट. दिस इज द ट्रेलर नंबर टू, सो आई एम रियली एक्साइटेड फॉर इट. इफ यू गाइज हैव नॉट सीन द एलियन मूवीज इन द पास्ट, दिस द होल एलियन फ्रेंचाइज, गो वॉच इट. इट्स रियली अमेजिंग. इफ यू आर इन टू एलियन एंड स्टाफ, इट्स सिंपली अमेजिंग, यू नो. सो अगेन, एलियन कोवेनेंट बाय रिडली स्कॉट, ही इज द you know, the founder of Alien franchise, the creator of Xenomorph. So, Alien Covenant, trailer number two.
You've all sacrificed so much to be here and be part of this thing, didn't you?
Michael Fassbender.
This crew is made up of couples.
It's the first ever large-scale colonization mission. And everyone back on Earth is really grateful.
Everyone is so happy right now.
Hard work. And your courage.
Covenant. Okay, and Covenant is the name of the ship.
This is Wheat.
Wheat?
What are the odds of finding human vegetation this far from Earth?
Who planted it?
Uh-oh.
You hear that?
What?
Nothing. No birds. No animals. Nothing.
Ridley Scott. Oh! That's a ship from the Prometheus.
What happened here?
Facehuggers. Go
on.
Told ya. It's so freaking amazing. I mean, just look at the Xenomorph. So fucking real. It's amazing. The CGI these days, yeah, it's so tremendous. Amazing, yeah, amazing. I loved it. Aliens. Scary and interesting at the same time. So, let's talk about a little, you know, a backstory. एलियंस अगर आप लोगों ने नहीं देखी है सो प्लीज़ गो वॉच द एलियन फ्रेंचाइज. इट्स मतलब फर्स्ट से लेकर अब तक वॉच इट इन द सीक्वेंस, इट्स रियली अमेजिंग. आई मीन यू वोंट बी एक्साइटेड फॉर दिस वन. अगर आपने पहले वाली नहीं देखी है तो प्लीज़ डू वॉच इट. एंड इफ यू आर नॉट इंटरेस्टेड इन वॉचिंग एलियंस बिकॉज ऑब्वियसली इट्स यू नो अ पाइल ऑफ मूवीज टू वॉच, सो यू कैन जस्ट सिंपली वॉच प्रोमीथियस. इट्स यू नो वन ऑफ माई फेवरेट्स अमंग द एलियन मूवीज. प्रोमीथियस इज लाइक, so do watch it. It stars Michael Fassbender, so you know it's a good movie directed by Ridley Scott. So it's a prequel to Alien. You do need to watch it. It's simply amazing. It's about the creation of Earth and it's like, it will blow your mind, trust me. So let's talk about this trailer. Jo isme ship dikhaya tha, that ship was actually at the end of Prometheus. So I really hope to see, abhi tak usme wo actress nahi dikhai hai jo Prometheus mein thi. So, I'm really looking forward, you know, to see, because I really want to know, I'm curious to know what happens after Prometheus. So I'm just like, please, just tell me the fucking story. Right? So, let's see what happens. Baki trailer mein, I mean, they have traveled to another planet. And they're not wearing any, you know, space suits. So no oxygen. So I don't know, it's like they found some kind of, you know, planet which is similar to Earth or something. So let's see what happens. I have too many questions, so I'm just like a little bit puzzled. And please just completely ignore the noise in the background. I know it's difficult for you, but I can't help it. It's Thursday and there's all market stuff outside, so okay, I'll see you soon. Please tell me, what did you think about the trailer? I really hope it's rated R. And please subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and if you want, you can follow me on Facebook, Instagram and Snapchat. The links are in the description below, and I'll come soon with another trailer. Bye bye.